kind of vid we get. Wow! Hit the pullout. The observatory up there, or whatever that weather station is. Thank you. the same pictures, you know?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. They basically stripped out all the gears and just have it on one for the, you know, the one hill or the, you know, the couple of hills. So nobody's going to be getting aggro on these bikes. I'm great. Thank you.
car.
Okay. I want to get a picture up.
Oh.
Of the road. What
oh,
the
yeah,
road
yeah.
Like.
Yep.
I thought this was a good spot.
You can see him down there, down below, too.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Some are just like, yep, heading to the bottom. Bam. No, 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 this is fun. Okay. Let it burn. Go ahead on by. You can go ahead on by. I'll follow you for a while.
Okay?
Yeah? I'm great. I'll take 310 acres. All good? Your ass hurts?
Yeah. And my toes are asleep.
And your toes are asleep?
It's because of the way my feet are set on. Oh. Like, I had him lower the seat because it was hard to get on, yep, and off. I should have had him leave it up because it's like my knees are up here and,
yeah,
my feet are tilted.
Yep.
So it's fine. I just need to shake him out. Little shower activity, huh?
A little bit. I'm good. You ready? My butt feels fine.
Are you sure?
Feel it? No, kidding.
Okay, well, make sure you're...
We're on video, so...
Oh.
Try to keep this... Trying to keep this G-rated, honey.
Okay. Sorry.
We'll let the...
I was going to ask about your parts, but yeah. I'll leave that off.
Nope, haven't pinched any parts yet. All right. I'm being motivated by caffeination. That, and I think I would like to try what he recommended there, that restaurant, Wooden Crate. Uh-uh.